Good day, students. Today our lesson will show how to lay it in Photoshop some business card. So first of all, open you Google Chrome or other internet browser. Type in Google search business card. Choose picture section and find on your choice some design of business card. Then open it and copy this picture in Photoshop. Create new document by clipboard and paste or control V this picture. Next, we create new document for print with standard size of our business card. So in our country we work with metrical system of units, so in millimeters it will be 590 by 550 millimeters. Choose resolution 300, color mode RGB 8-bit, background white and RGB color profile with square pixel. Then press create. So first of all we need to open rulers, use drop down menu view and show rulers. Change from pixels by right click on rulers units to millimeters. Then from horizontal and vertical rulers by holding left mouse move some guides to the border of our business card. Next we take some advice from our polygraphic agency. So for clipping business card we need from create margin from outside by 4 millimeters. How we do it? Choose image canvas size command, activate relative dimensions in each side 4 millimeters, then 4 plus 4 8 millimeters with and heights, and enter front center and this, and then press OK. So that's all our preparations complete. Next we need layers palette on our workspace. If you don't see any palette, use drop down upper menu window and find new palette and mark it. So begin from first side. We need to choose this color, for example. So find a drooper, choose this color to you foreground color box. First of all, create new layer. Double click to rename it. Background 01. Choose rectangle marking tool and select this part. Then use command of the drop down menu, edit fill and use foreground color. This orange box is indicator foreground color. Then press OK. So select deselect command. Next, create new layer and logo background. Change it layer name to logo background. Create box by holding shift key and drag and drop. So use fill color command again, shift F5, and fill it by orange colors. Create new color, create new layer for text and rename it to text. Control D to deselect command. Press spacebar to activate pan command to move your business card. So activate brush tool, change this indicators by set foreground white, right click to change size and hardness if you need it, then hold shift when you need to create the line. Without shift, just create some letters. For example, in this way. Then select this different layers and press Ctrl G to select to create group with these layers. And change name to logo. So maybe with logo we need to create some text layer. So activate text horizontal text tool, type tool, and press name of your organization. Find in drop-down window palette character palette and change size and change fonts if you need it. Like this, for example, and change color. Press this color indicator and just select by the drooper tool from our background. So maybe we need to create darker color. Create new layer, activate brush tool, change it size, and create line. Choose orange color and then create line by holding shift key. For example, Control T to activate transform tool if you need it. Rename layer to line, line logo, and maybe we need create by double click activate palette of layer style and choose drop shadow and maybe to text use drop down shadow too. Choose line layer. First create text inco or education. Choose line log, activate rectangle marquee tool and just delete some part of this line. So close logo and create some group informational block and create an informational block text block of name, change it color to white using move tool, letting you name, change its size by holding Alt key and move tool, copying this layer and mark your designation and change its size. So next create by using horizontal text tool some text area and type your address. Then change its size. B-Holding Alt-K double this text box and enter your phone. And then type your email and what else? Your site. Then type your site. For example, maybe like this. So you need some icon by your choice. You have two different methods to obtain it. Just open your Google Chrome and icons. And just copy it and paste in Adobe Photoshop, or we can use the palette of glyphs, change color to change font to Webdings. And use glyphs. When we use glyphs, create some text, change it font, and double find your image and double click it. So this change name to phone, by character change its size, hold alt to clone twice this text box, open again and find email icon, maybe postcard, maybe not Webdings, Windings. Change it to Windings and find maybe letters. Change its size if you need it, and next web. I don't see yours. I maybe use this PC, old PC, or maybe use this in Webdings. and change it color size. In this text box we can use some different sizes from each rows and then layering this icon, change name to www, change name color layer of layout and cell phone. So for today that's all. We create one size, one side of this business card. For example, we can use create artboard for this side, create another artboard for another side, and change it name side 2, side 1. Inside to create new layers by background, find phone, fill it with colors. We can use our logo to copy and in this way past it to site 2 and change colors from orange to white, and change text color from white to orange and make some manipulations with other colors of our graphical elements. Just change its colors and put it and lighting wherever you wish. So thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel. Bye.